here. It can be here if you want, right? Because you can easily come out like that, right? When I'm here like this, and I go out here and flip this up, this can be a squat, it can be over there. We generally don't come up in front of us when we're doing this for this reason right here, right? But, like I said, right, this hand has to stay active, right? Even when we're pushing out, okay? You don't have to hold the blade to block you with the sword. If we're in close, like you saw there, right? So, if I see this, a lot of times, that's for more something here. When you're reaching, you go out. Right? When you're going out like this, he thrusts towards me, see, here, and I can interact there, right? You know, something like that. So we're here, boom. Okay, this arm comes up into here, right? Now, if, let's say, he thrusts again, I get him on this side. So it's all very important. There. Here. Okay. Right. He thrusts in towards the face. Right. Here. And there's that. Right. Okay. Boom. He comes to this side over here. Right. I go to here, and there's that.